Dearest Lord, did you think on us as you prayed alone there? On all the sons and daughters in the mind of God conceived. Though we were not yet born, you looked on us with loving care, impoverished children of first parents wickedly deceived. Was it for joy of saving us that you endured the pain, accepting in full the sufferings and the cruel cross? The weight of all our vices and our woes, that we might gain deliverance from all our sin and darkest grief and loss.